Good morning and happy Sabbath, church. Looking at the church full pack today, my heart is racing. My name is Geoffrey Sisona. My name should be on the printed bulletin, I guess, but my wife, unfortunately, is not here with me. I'm supposed to be singing with her, but with the terrible weather we had this week, she's not feeling so good and had to stay at home. But I do have a song I'd like to share for all of us today as an offering of music to the Lord. And I'd like to say something about it. It's not always every day that when we pray, the words will come smoothly in our mouths. There are days when we pray, we are so overcome with sorrow and grief that instead of words, tears will come out from our eyes. And the words that we can only say is perhaps, "Lord, I need you," or "Jesus, please help me." And I want you to know that it's all right. Because when you are at the lowest, darkest point of your life, that's when the beauty of Christ shines ever brightest. Paul shared to us in his letters to the church in Philippi, Philippians 3:10, that he had three passions in life. One is to know more about Christ. The second one is to know the power of resurrection. And the third one is very interesting. He wanted to share in the suffering of Christ and be like him in his death. Now, why would Paul pray for such a thing? And we had a wonderful insight from the book of Ellen White, Sketches in the Life of Paul. She said, because Paul realized that knowing the Savior, this knowledge of Jesus Christ, finds intimate expression in suffering. So when you're going through a tough time right now, I want you to continue to pray, because that's when you will feel a deeper experience of grace and mercy. That's when you will find the beauty of Christ shining ever brighter. The song is an original of Steve Green. It's titled, "In Brokenness You Shine." River flowing from my grief, where thirsty souls can drink their fill and find in you their heart's release. And through my sorrow show your freedom and hope. Your beauty shines, your love surrounds, where cries of brokenness I found, bring hope alive, help me believe. and trust you one more time. In brokenness, you shine. Oh, how could I know when others said a word or two, then walked away? But you, the man of sorrows, would come here to stay. You always stay.